What's up, guys? Part 35 of Wulong Fallen Dynasties, Dante the Darn. Let's pick up where we left off in a whole different city. That horse you saw me run by, that could take me back to the other area. It's cool that it lets you backtrack like that, but Alicia. There we go.
I shall repay this kindness. I promise you that.
All right. Level 99, one more and we're at that 100, fellas. Actually, let me go ahead and switch to Old Reliable. See what's going on here. Extra elixir, that's actually not bad. Thank you. What the hell is that? Jesus.
Oh, an item fitting a warrior such as yourself. Let's see. Yeah, you've got your hands on something good there.
All right.
Perhaps he had no choice but to ally himself with Yuan Shao. We shall only know the truth once we find him. I shall repay this kindness. I promise you that.
All right. Let's see what's up with him.
What a pitiful sight.
Oh, man.
Where are your precious sworn brothers now? Where are your allies? You understand, surely. Bonds are as useful as they are ephemeral.
And yet, I still choose to believe in the strength of my brothers.
Brother! You and Shao, don't you touch him, you cur! You are all bound together in life. And so too you will be in death!
So, either forget about me, run!
Brother, what's happened to you?
Oh, shit. Here we go.
If you die, so do I.
I leave you no chance.
I forgot to switch my spells up.
No, don't.
One second, everybody. See what's happening. Let's go. We got this time, guys.
He got a with him.
Have you forgotten your own brother's faces?
Up with this man. He can just spam whatever he wants to spam.
That is my dog. Her name is Steve.
Oh man. Let's go. That was actually kind of weird.
Okay.
We used to have to beat everything up that hurt him.
What?
We used to have to beat everything up that hurt him.
Oh, ground to feel better about it.
Have you forgotten your own brother's faces?
And leave you? No chance!